Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 2 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. It is absolutely pretty awesome. It is the second edition of Modern Warfare and episode 2. So let me fix everything up here so we can get that situated. Before you can do anything. There we go. Alright. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us begin. It's time to resume. Yes, because we were on takedown. So let's begin. Killed an enemy.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell.
Welcome to Rio de Janeiro.
Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Let's do it. Alright, guys. Let's see what we can do. Take dude.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way. He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Go for his leg.
With a non-lethal shot?
Roach, let's go, let's go!
Coach, what's the non-lethal?
We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off.
Oh, that's right. Shooting him in, like, the arm or something. Okay.
We need him alive! Roach, take the shot! Go for his leg!
He's down.
Got him.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Me, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
I don't know.
Roach!
Fuck. Where are they? Okay, I see you. Anyone else? Anyone else within that area? Okay. I see ya. I see ya, B.I. Not too many of them, I just gotta get. I just gotta... Oh, hold on. Come on. I wish I had like a sniper weapon or something. Got to get these people. They're in these little holes and I cannot find them. Okay. Thought I seen one. Seriously? I'm gonna have to go in. Come on.
vocês nunca aprendem, não é?
Como tu nessa favela. Vocês nunca aprendem, não é? Tô vendo eles ao norte.
Contact,
tenta trazer eles com vida. Você vai pedir regresso por eles.
Didn't see him. I see him. Don't worry.
Inimigos adiante, ahead.
I'm out.
Não usa granada, usa tudo.
Crouch, take him out. I'm out.
Me fala quando os atiradores estiverem postos.
Come on, buddy. Step up. Get brave. And step up. There you go. They're just running around. I think we're clear here. For now. Yeah. It's all of them from down here.
Contact 1 o'clock!
Come on now.
Target at 12 o'clock! Contact 12 o'clock! Contact to the south wing! I got a second story building! Changing back!
Contact 11 o'clock!
Target 11 o'clock! Changing back!
Contact 11 o'clock!
Target is Oscar Mike! RPG! I'm out! Target at 11 o'clock! Roach! Target at your 10 o'clock!
Entrar aqui e sair quando quiser na minha favela. Essa é tuyo.
Então tá com surpresa na direita.
Run it, hold on. Hello, chicken. Dead chicken. God damn it, I can't get any ammo here. No ammo.
George. We've got Rojas's location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Yeah, okay. Fall back, fall back.
Atiradores estiverem a posto.
Aí, velho. No, you're not gonna do that shit. Looks nice, but that way or that way.
Lurch, watch the rooftops. We've got a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high.
Não vai pra lá, ele tá morto.
Lurch, we're taking heavy fire from the militia here, but I'm still tracking Rojas. We're building! Ghost, do you see him? Roger there. He's climbing up onto the roof carrying a black duffel bag. Head on to slow him down. Roach, we're keeping him from doubling back. Keep moving to intercept. Go, go!
Leve as crianças para lugar seguro. Vai, vai!
Keep going! Rojas is still headed towards your side of the favela. I've lost sight of him again. Ghost, talk to me. I'm onto him. He's trying to double back through the alleys below.
uma armadura pesada! Mira na cabeça!
Soldado de vida adianta, Ned!
Ok?
Ok.
Tu vai morrer hoje, meu camarada! You're going to die!
Good.
You should never have come here. Tu vai deixar nunca ter entrado na favela.
Come on. Come on there, buddy.
Tenho certeza que ele não entra aqui.
Os atiradores estiverem postos. Inimigos adiante, ahead!
Escolhido, teu cachorro!
Soldados inimigos adiante, ahead!
Sim, tô vendo ele! I'm going to cut your tongue out! Vou arrancar tua língua e fazer tu comer ela em pedacinhos!
I've got a visual on your right! He's cutting through the market! Roger that! I'll head for the rooftops and try to cut him off on the right! He's gonna have no choice but to head for him! Taking a lot of fire from the militia! I don't think I can track you through the market! I'm gonna have to find another way round!
God damn it.
Tu acha que pode entrar aqui e sair quando quiser? Na minha favela, essa é tua.
Might as well.
Leva as coisas para lugar seguro. Go, vai, vai. Inimigos adiante, ahead.
God damn it, I can't aim right. Come on.
por ele.
Tu vai morrer hoje, meu camarada! You're going to die!
Soldado!
Ele tomou um tiro! Despejou! Espero que já tenha escolhido o teu caixão!
Alright, you know what, Ben? The other one.
He's still making his way across the rooftop.
Good. Now we're going over here. Damn, that didn't explode.
A polícia deve ter contratado os matadores aqui para só acabar.
Tá vendo do lado esquerdo?
Sim, tô vendo ele.
Come on now.
Watch out! Cuidado com esses grilos, tira melhor. Eu moro aqui desde que nasci. Tu acha que é mais malandro que eu, é?
Entrar e sair quando quiser na minha favela, acho é.
Eu moro aqui desde que nasci. Tu acha que é mais maloso que eu aqui?
Oh, perfect. That's what I've been wanting. Might have low ammo, but...
como tu nessa favela. Vocês nunca aprendem, não é? Inimigo no noroeste! Soltado inimigo!
Jesus, só tirando! They're in that hole. That'll work.
We need him alive and unharmed.
Okay.
Roach, we're gonna cut him off in the stomach. Keep pushing him that way. Go, go!
Ele foi atingido. Tu não tá com medo não, gringo? E o Lost tá perdido?
Inimigo ali pra cima na direita!
Sim, tô vendo ele!
nada que nenhum sobrevivente escape!
God damn it. You wanna press it? Okay. Go over here. Okay. There's some on this side, on the left side. Fuckers. Sounds like they're farther away now. What weapons do we have? That one. I don't think the AK-47 is gonna work for me. Bitch. That right there, okay.
Tu vai morrer hoje, meu camarada.
Time to rumble, bitches. Could do it, but then again, I won't do it.
Ghost, I'm going far right. Roger that.
way! No, he's not.
Front runner, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Come on. Ready for dust off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to fog. Bollocks. The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
All right. Damn, my water is not even cold yet. Got a trophy out of it. Okay. James Moran.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. The solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere!
Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and paid pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
We got some problems here.
Proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Bobo. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it.
God damn it. This is bad.
Ramirez!
ourselves the alley. They're gonna kill the TTI Friday.
Use the ladder in the kitchen and get to the roof.
up there.
У них нательная броня, стреляйте бронебойными.
Ramirez, this is Foley. Get to the roof. There's a maintenance ladder in the kitchen.
Okay, maintenance ladder, kitchen.
Ramirez, cover me!
Heads up, ladies, we got trucks to the south.
Miller, hostile taking cover on the roof of the Burger Town.
Incoming from the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobiles.
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them.
God damn it.
Looks like Ivan's had enough. Corporal Dunn, give me a sit rep on Raptor. Over.
Raptor is secure and stable.
Roger that. Everyone, check your weapons and ammo. They'll be back. 2-1 Delta, be advised. 2 BTRs coming in from the north.
Roger that.
What the hell was that?
I have a visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles. He's inside that diner to the west, over.
Ramirez, get over there and kill that SOB! I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
Contacts God damn it. Can't do anything right. Can't do anything right. Fuck. I gotta go get that one thing. Well, I can't lock on. Come on. There we go. I'm gonna move differently. Taco Bell. At least they didn't kill Taco Bell. Goddamn. Well, maybe they did. This way. We're at the gas station now. Down. Motherfucker. That's... I mean, I did the opposite way. I'm gonna do it again. I guess. Fuck you. Just going around the basics. Okay. I don't have a missile launcher. There's that one.
Get behind something solid. That BTR's got you in the sights.
All right, we're gonna run this. Station. Thank you. Alright. Don't get in front of me. What kind of gun does he have? Rumble. Gonna stay here for a little bit.
Control rig for the UAV.
Ramirez, neutralize that enemy armor.
Ramirez! Target 11 o'clock.
Good effect on target. That's a kill. One more to go.
Nothing else, okay.
Ramirez, regroup in the restaurant.
Ramirez! Hostiles inside Burger Town!
Nice work, team. Regroup over here.
Is there any more? Nothing more.
Enemy fast movers! Take cover! You want actual, you still there? Roger that! Everyone, listen up! New plan! Ramirez! Take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Cover me! Roger!
Gonna have to go in.
Ramirez, we need to move that VIP now. Clear that restaurant.
Tremble.
On three! One!
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
Two! Three! Go, go, go!
You got him. Good kill.
Confirmed
kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
On me!
Squad, I've made it to the Burger Town meat locker. Raptor is inside and secure.
The door is shut. You guys keep Ivan out.
Hunter 2-1, that's another 5-plus confirmed.
Friendly convoy is Oscar Mike.
Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Good hit. More than 5 KIAs. He's down. You got him. Good kill.
Go.
Good kill. Good kills. Hunter 2-1, Hunter 4 has a visual on a hostile group near the Nova gas station. Over. 5-plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1. Plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over.
Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Just gonna let him come up.
Helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Tell them, copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go! Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diamond to the west.
we'll go out in the back. Run it.
There's a Stinger missile in that stockpile to the west.
Come on now.
Ramirez! We gotta get back to the convoy! Let's go!
Hirsch! Hostile in the Burger Town parking lot! I have a visual!
The convoy's here! Everyone on me! We're getting the hell out of here! Let's go! Let's go!
Ramirez! Tango!
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. Give me a sit rep, over.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1, be advised. Precious cargo is secure. Repeat, precious cargo is secure. Veraska Mike.
Overlord copies all. Good job. Out.
Squad, we still got 2,000 civvies in Arcadia. If you got a family there, it's your lucky day. We're gonna go save their lives.
Shores of the United States.
Troops already stretched to the breaking point, scattering all
The Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
All right.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy?
Over. Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Let's do this.
Damn. Don't have my sniper.
Tango to Grand Lim, get ahead!
We're gonna get to the helicopter! Head through the gate to the market! Move!
Cover me! Roach! Target at 2 o'clock! Contact! Fort Mobile's on the rooftops, closing in fast from the south!
Tango's moving in low from the southeast!
Damn it. Fuck. Come on.
Push through these streets to the market.
Let's get to it.
Shut us down!
Yeah, do it!
Run! Target, but they're only
one. Two more strikes!
I'm gonna have to go. Another?
Soldats in the mutual churches ahead!
Eli, ETA 20 seconds. Be ready for immediate dust-off.
May not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
Stu Holt, we will not survive this landing.
I killed myself. So much for balance.
My friends from up here, it looks like their whole village is trying to kill you.
Ah, tell me something I don't know. Just get ready and pick us up.
We're running out of rooftop.
We can make it. Go, go, go. Watch your hold up. Let's go.
Damn.
Roach! Roach! Wake up! Roach, we can see them from the chopper. They're coming for you, dozens of them! Roach, there's too many of them! Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops! Move! Let's fight it! Get to the rooftops! Roach, we're circling the area, but I can't see you! You better get to the rooftops!
There we go. We're good on that. All right. We're gonna do one more, and then we are out.
Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Target, over.
go!
Taking up it, motherfucker. God damn it, I can't even
All Hunter units, this is Badger 1. Place the target, over.
Once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
Ramirez! Honey Badger's moving! Get out of the way!
A lot better.
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, area suppressed.
the hell? Sorry guys, my battery died. I'll keep this. It'll be fine.
К нам истребители 42-й авиационной дивизии.
To call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
It's been hit.
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move. Huh. No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, Hua.
Hua. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Hua.
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Damn it.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Do this one last mission.
USS Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go.
DDS hangar flooded. Full pressure.
Begin deployment.
Team 1 SDV is away. Motel 6, bearing 019er.
USS Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective.
Motel 6, depth 20 meters.
Хватит смолить эту дрань, лакея посадишь.
Вот так.
Отвали. Это ли?
Три. Two.
Морской воздух.
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2. Roger that, Hotel 6. Keep it tight, people.
Oh, it's friendly fire. I didn't know. I thought it was one of them. It's okay.
Down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2. Roger that.
Sorry about
six.
That. Now that I know.
Got a visual by the railing. Three to engage. Suppress weapons only.
Really?
We're clear. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
I guess there's one over here too. Again.
We're clear. Civilian hostages at
your position.
We're
gonna get this done,
y'all. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
So there's one. Two. Damn it.
We're clear. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Okay, there's three of them here. Then
we're clear.
Precious cargo secured in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Continue your search topside. Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2. We got this area covered. Move up to Deck 2 with your team. Eyes open. Watch your sectors. Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that. Hilo approaching. Get down. Okay, move. Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that. Clear. Control, all deck 2 hostages secured.
Группа 5, прием. Ответьте базе. Лайк-то там? Ответьте базе. Высылаем группу вниз.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir. Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. Get C4 on those bodies ASAP. We don't have much time. C4, place, sir. Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's a patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Stand by.
Капитан, вы получили приказ? Исполняйте!
Plan B. Do it.
Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is blown. Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We're calling for Expel and LZ Bravo. Tencom needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
Contact at your 1 o'clock.
Roger. Move.
Cover me.
Affirmative. Target is Oscar Mike. Target neutralized. Peasant. Target 12 o'clock. Yeah, I see him. Loading. Ghost. Eyes on target.
Sergeant, push me.
Это Змей 5-1. Прошу немедленно. Обеда!
Обеда!
Этому бойцу нужен врач!
Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Attack heli! Swarm across! Find some cover!
Target 1 o'clock.
Roger that. I see him.
Target fire.
Check your fire.
Gonna rescue themselves. Move up. Enemy is popping smoke. These guys have thermal optics. Stay clear of the smoke. Moving. Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over. Copy that. All teams, check your fire. We don't know what's behind these doors.
Okay, we gotta get it.
Ghost. Hostile spotted by the long red dumpster.
There goes nothing.
Clear. Room clear. Control. All hostages have been secured. I repeat, all hostages secured. Proceeding to LZ Bravo. Over.
Good job, Hotel 6. Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase two of the operation.
Out.
Hunter 2-2, this is Punisher Actual. Go plat secure. All EOD teams are cleared for landing.
Roger, Punisher. Hunter 2-2, got
the
call. Punisher, this is Phoenix 1-1, flight of 2 F-15s and route 257-221 for sea admission. Requesting SIMREP, over.
Punisher, to all flights in vicinity of grid 255202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Running from Hunter Axel, Hunter 2-2 is moving to secure the SAM site at the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Axel to all strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized. Repeat, all SAM sites have been neutralized. Blue sky in effect.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty.
Gulag.
Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day at the races. You're back to losing a horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Alright, guys. This will be the last one that we have done. We're gonna do this one next time. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Panda, and I will see you next time.